શોકિંગ, રીમા લાગુ પાસે સભે. Shocking news coming your way at the start of your day. Veteran actress Reema Lagu is no more. The thespian who has number of hit movies like Hum Aapke Hain Kaun, Hum Saath Saath Hain, Among More, Inner Kitty and TV shows like Shriman Shrimati, Tu Tu Main Main is set to pass away early in the morning. Reportedly, cause of cardiac arrest. The actress has reported in media complained of a chest pain late at night and was rushed to the Kokilaben hospital. She breathed her last early morning. Reema, who is known to play the perfect sweet woman in most of her projects, was currently seen in a negative avatar in Star Plus's Namkaran, which is produced by Mahesh Bhatt. As per the reports, the last rites will happen today. May her soul rest in peace. So what are your views on this story? Do share your views in the comment box below. And for more such Bollywood updates, please subscribe our channel Bollywood Inside Out.